Wake up, walk on, smell.
Today is Friday, March 17th, 2023.
I'm your host, JD.
And I'm Paulo.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated and now for the weather.
The high will be 60 and the low will be 41. Today will be cloudy with a few showers and it is currently 49 degrees.
On Wednesday, March 22nd, the Accuplacer test will be given in the Media Center. Seniors who are going to Montgomery College need to take this test for class placement. You must pre-register for the test. The Google form was sent out on the Class of 2023 Canvas page. Please see Ms. Kessler in the counseling office if you have any questions.
Attention all Wolverines, we'd like to invite you to come every Wednesday afternoon to check out our new Wolverines thrift store located in the cafeteria after school. Come shop our different selection of clothing and accessories. Purchases are made with tickets and not money. Tickets can be obtained by donating clothes or by visiting the store. Two tickets are given per visit, and SSL hours are also available for students who volunteer their time or students who donate 10 items or more. If you have any other questions, just come by our Wednesday and see our staff. Hope to see you there.
Now for some Career Center news.
International Night will be on Thursday, April 20th from 5:30 to 7 p.m. in the cafeteria. Come and enjoy music, performances, information, and food, all for free. If you have any questions or want to participate, see Ms. Flores in the IB office.
On Wednesday, March 29th, Watkinsville will be holding a career center for juniors and seniors. Get information about career programs at Montgomery College, full-time jobs for high school graduates, training programs, the military, summer jobs, and much more. Seniors will attend the fair during homeroom, and juniors will go during fourth period or STEP.
All juniors are invited to attend the Montgomery County College Fair field trip at the Soccerplex. Learn more about 300 colleges from all over the country. Lunch will be provided in the cafeteria after the trip.
To participate, juniors need to first register for the field trip via Google Form, sign up on the College Fair website, and submit a signed permission slip. Links to all forms were sent by Ms. Kessler in her Friday newsletter. The deadline to register is Friday, April 14th.
Attention seniors, check the Class 2023 Canvas announcement page for important information, including the form to request extra tickets for graduation. Yes, the ticket request is now available. All ticket requests are due April 20th at 3 p.m.
Wolverine Time is recruiting students who are in ESOL. This is an after-school program to help you with your academics and to provide socio-emotional support. This activity is free, and it runs from 2:35 to 5 p.m. Monday through Thursday. If you have any questions, please reach out to D104 or C101.
United as One is a Christian club that meets every Tuesday in room 021. We discuss relevant topics concerning teens, so join us in room C021 during STEP. Bring a friend, and let's talk.
Have you heard about The Mill? Watkinsville has a new club, The Mill, to make sure that all students have a memorable and enjoyable high school experience. It's our job to make sure that we make the most out of our 4 years that we spend at Watkins Mill. We will be conducting fundraisers, organized school events, and creating more opportunities for students to get involved and to help strengthen our community and build our spirit at Watkins Mill. We meet every Thursday at STEP in B001.
Reminder, the Ryan Center is available every day in A206 during lunch. Hope to see you there.
Now for Wolverine Sports and other news.
Wolverine Nation, the athletic department is selling croc charms. They are selling a Wolverine head and the Watkins Mill logo. One charm costs $10 and both charms cost $15. You need to pay online and then stop down at G003 at lunch to pick them up. Let's show our Wolverine pride on our crocs.
Are you ready for some football? Powder Puff is happening on April 18th. It's pink sophomores and juniors against black freshmen and seniors. Please see Dr. Cloyd for any questions.
Attention all students, did you know that there are season and all year passes left for athletic events? Look around the school for the posters hanging and see the amount of the season pass versus the year pass. We want the stands packed this year at our athletic events. Be sure to purchase a season ticket or a year pass.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching Wolverine Television.
1, 2, 3.